I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment. You shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry. I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
I knew you'd be back. Lay out your arms. Let's go smithing. You listening? As I've always said, you came to challenge the demigods and their god, to slay them. And as long as you do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish. To smith a weapon for you to slay a god.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. Oh, is that right? So Master Hugh won't listen to you either. You have my thanks regardless. I'll try and talk him round next time. I know he was given this great entreaty to craft a weapon which could slay a god. Though I can't help but think of it as a curse. A fearsome curse. Put on him by Queen Marika. And if that's the case, I'm not sure there's anything we can do.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the Finkers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course seems most worthy to you. Now you may go.